half in his own game that he started.
This one gets wrapped over to right field, sending back shots, and he's not going to get there. Might have lost that one. It heads to the wall. Melendez rounding second. He's going to head towards third, and he's going to be in there standing, a leadoff triple. And 0-1. This one's going to get grounded straight to Germanowski. He's going to try for third, and the ball gets by the third baseman. And the run will score. Another one coming in Vasquez. He'll score. That ball is way away, and that's going to end up rolling. Palcheski at second. This one grounded right back to Mikulski. And he's got Palcheski in a pickle between second and third. And we get the tag out there, and it's Mikulski.
So here's the 3-2. Fastball in the outside corner, called strike three. Another backwards K for Hayward. And the sixth strikeout for Matt Mikulski since. And he blows a fastball right by Schutz, and that'll retire
Fordham here to start off conference play.
Infield playing up for Bonaventure, and it's lined back up the middle, and that'll be a single for Tarabek, and it will score McKenzie for Fordham's sixth run in this game. They lead Bonaventure 6-0 in the bottom of the fifth. You see right now, Billy Godrick shading heavily to right center. And the 1-2 is a strike on the outside corner. Big breaking ball gets him. His 10th strikeout of the game. Thinking that, Raff, and let's see if he does it. 2-2, fastball, swing and miss. Three batters, three strikeouts for Brian Weissert in the top of the seventh. Looking to drive in McKenzie. Here's the pitch. And it's hit sharply down the third baseline, and it's a fair ball. Bardwell's going to have extra bases. He's going to go to second on it. Will he look to third? Takes a hard turn, but the relay is going to hold him at second. And that is an RBI double for Justin Bardwell.
Pitchers could have benefited this afternoon from no wind.
And that ball is drilled to center field. And that'll be a single for Labella, who takes a hard turn around first. And Bardwell will score from third. So it's 8-2 Fordham. They're extending their lead still with some good hitting in this bottom of the seventh.
He scored on the home run by the man on deck. He waves on top of that pitch. That's a punch out. One batter, one strikeout, and four straight strikeouts for Fordham Ram
pitching staff.
Swing and a miss. Tally it. 16 for Fordham Ram pitching this afternoon. And the 0-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. How fitting. The way to end this one. Fordham Rams pitching concludes the afternoon with 18 total strikeouts between three arms.